Should we risk our lives to save buildings? How do we balance protecting cultural property against human harm? Could we ever kill a human being to save a building? These are some of the questions I'm going to be asking in my inaugural lecture, Heritage and War, Protecting Cultural Property and Human Harm.